When are we coming back?
January 8th, oh savior.
January 8th? You gotta be kidding me. What am I gonna do without spigots for a week and a half?
Day one, I find myself reviewing his last videos over and over again. I haven't slept. I miss him so much. How could he have done this to me? How could he have just left? Day three. I've reviewed all of his videos at least 15 times.
Not even the images of Tranquil Pizza can make me feel better. See, that didn't help at all.
Day four, five, I don't even remember. I find myself trying to make my own show so the pain will go away. Hey, furries.
It's all wrong! It's all wrong! Make your lips move! Make your lips move! His lips move! Why aren't yours moving? Why aren't your lips moving? Oh, I can't work with this!
What does this damn show have to be about a cat anyway? Dogs are so much cooler.
I've lost track of the days. I can't go on much longer.
Hello?
Hey, Jay! It's Spigoth! I'm back, baby! Let's slap 2012 with a little cat, shall we? Hey, furries. So last time you saw me, I had agreed to go to Boca Raton, Florida, with Bombaloo for a series of presentations about timeshares. And we took everybody with us. Well, everybody but the kids. Didn't want to start the year off by taking minors across state lines. Can't believe I made that joke. Anyway, so the whole Boca Raton thing was a complete lie. Bombaloo wound up taking us to a casino resort in Omaha, Nebraska. And it was awesome. We were all having a great time down on the gaming floor. There we were drinking and going to buffets. And I left my camera here, but I did manage to get a picture of all of us in the nickel slots area. Yeah, you notice somebody who's not in that picture? Yeah, Bombaloo. So, get this. We come to find that Bombaloo has a gambling problem. Not like he's addicted to gambling. Quite the opposite, in fact. He's actually addicted to not gambling. He just laid around the room saying, "I'm not going down to the floor. I don't gamble. Blah, blah, blah." He doesn't talk like that, but you know what I'm saying. It was bad enough that eventually we had an intervention.
Bombaloo, I don't like the way you won't go down to the gaming floor with us. It hurts me when you won't play slots and blackjack with me. It makes me feel irresponsible. I'm sorry, I need to go take a walk.
I didn't mean to hurt anybody. I'm a bad, bad white tiger of destiny.
After all that, we had a pretty good time. On New Year's Eve, I got drunk enough that I made this video.
Whoa. So many dogs. 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 So many dogs.
I still have no idea where those dogs came from. So, anyway, I'm back. Apparently my camera and studio is not as unused as I thought it might be.
Hey guys, I'm a big dumb vlogger. I'm gonna punch your soul in the pants.
That kid freaks me out. So, I am off to make some goals and write some resolutions for this year. There is one I'd like to tell you about. This year, I'd like to reach 5,000 subscribers on YouTube. I know that's a big jump where I'm at right now to 5,000, but I don't know, I feel kind of positive. I think I can do it. And if you can help me do that, if you can help me reach 5,000 subscribers, in January of 2013, I will make a video every single day. 31 videos in January of 2013 if I can reach 5,000 subscribers. Think we can do it? If we can't, at least we tried. I love you, furries. Ciao.